Fleet on standby.
Hello, everyone. I hope you all have had a great day today. I am so sorry about chat box stuff going on right now. Let me make sure that's working for you. Or if you want, you guys can type something in there real quick, see how it's working. I was testing some stuff out there, as I'm sure you can see. Here we go. Let's fix that real quick. Alright, it looks like it's just gonna scroll up as things go on. There we go. Okay, so before we get started with our stream today, only what I do on my other streams is I try to read a Bible verse today for anybody who might need it as like your sort of message of encouragement. So before we get started, our verse today is John 13:14. John 13:14 states, "Now that I, your Lord and teacher, have washed your feet, you also should wash one another's feet." I love that verse reminding us that, how do I say what I want to say here? I love that it teaches us that we should go out and do things just as the Lord does things for us, I guess is what I'm trying to say. And I hope whoever needed to hear that verse today did. So I guess before we get started, I'm gonna check and make sure I've all the bonuses looked at. I want to turn down the game volume a little bit. Let me know if it's too quiet or too loud for you guys. Okay, so I think. Okay, this is what we're going to do. Hello, YouTube. For you guys watching this afterwards, I am here with chat. We are trying to stream things on Twitch today. We're going to see how that goes. Then afterwards, I'm going to edit these into separate little parts for you guys to watch later on YouTube. But I feel like you guys have been waiting such a long time for the CIS Galactic Conquest to be over with already. So we're going to hurry up. We're going to try to get through that within the next few hours. And this is also your first time hearing me do commentary if you guys have not been watching my Fire Emblem Let's Plays. And I'm hoping my viewers here can be honest about if the volume's too loud or too quiet. I think we're gonna go over to Felucia. See, I don't know why I bought the back to tanks. I don't use them. I don't know why I got them. Leader bonus activated. But I love the heroes, if you guys can tell already.
Jango Fit on the job.
Our forces are under escort of a leader.
I'll
expect
my payment in the
new
manner.
Whoa.
There
we go.
Oh,
we are not having a great start off here. Let's try to spawn somewhere else, okay? I think I need a little breather there. Wow, it's been a while since I played. Down up here. Oh, that's just a drop. Okay. There we go.
Command post under enemy control. Reinforcements are being depleted.
That's a much better start. Okay, there we go. Now we're talking. There we go.
The command post is no longer under Confederacy control. The Confederacy is in control of the command post.
There we go, we got Django. There we go. Much better start after getting shot in the face with a rocket launcher. There we go. Reload that. A lot of coins over here. Oh, I don't have any ammo. Took me a while to realize that. Where's the conch droid? Here we go. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Here we go. Yeah, like I said, much better than being shot in the face with a rocket launcher. Ooh, new. Where are you? There you are. There we go. Ouch, yep.
I'll expect my payment in the usual manner.
Yep. Alright, let's go over here. This is definitely not my best. There we go. There we go, just one more. Where is he? There he is. Yeah, there we go. Oh. That was definitely not my best. Far from it. Far from it.
Payment accepted by CIS for taking up Volusia.
Okay. So, I think we're going to save there. Yeah, we'll save the RD fan. Oh, space battle. Here we go. Base battle buff, Lucia.
Supply bonus activated.
Select a bonus for this battle.
I'll just go back to tank, because I have no idea why I got to back the tank, and I just want to remove that from the list. Okay, we're going to go with the Marine. All right, CPUs, get in. There we go, we need one more. I want a full ship before we fly over there. There we go. Okay, and we're going down this way. Oh, those auto turrets are going to be so annoying. Let's fly low. There we go. Let's fly into the hangar. There we go. Please don't crash the ship. I just said, you know what? Sometimes the game just doesn't listen to you guys. Wow, I'm really not doing too well tonight. There's one auto turret, two auto turrets, destroy the auto turret mainframe. There we go, grenade. There we go. This way. I guess sometimes the backdoor regeneration could be useful. There we go. Okay, let's run back over there. I did that. Honestly, didn't mean to. There we go. The auto turrets are back. There we go.
Take out that battle droid.
There we go, let's run down this way. I guess we can go in a starfighter now and just destroy stuff. My ship. There we go. We have crushed. There we go. See, not bad. That was, I feel like that's better than last time, but that's also because last time I took a rocket launcher to the face, you know. As Jango Fett of all people. Oh, that was not a good moment for me. There we go. See, I think Darth Maul's the hero on Yavin 4, so I might go for Maul. Let's see here. Engineer, assassin droid might be good with that. With the pistol. So I think that's the route we'll go. We'll go assassin droid. Move up here. And then they'll engage us in a space battle again. Oh, no, they won't. Okay, where are they going? Oh. Where is that? Is that Kashyyyk? That's Kashyyyk. I don't have Jango with me. Maybe it was a bad idea after all to go for the assassin droid. We only have one auto turret, so I guess we're going to actually skip this turn. We're going to let them have it, and then we're going to come back at them with Maul.
Energy boost bonus activated.
Select a bonus for this battle. We're going to use the auto turrets here. Oh, that would have been so cool if I made that shot. There we go! The headshot. No, he got in my way. Oh, let's run the other way. Wait, which command post fell in the enemy hand? Oh. I guess it was one of their own. I wasn't paying attention. Mine. There we go. Stinger. goodness. Where is he? That was quite the shot. Got a little turret there. Add ammo. Okay. Let's do this. Let's switch the engineer. There we go. Repair that. There we go. Hey guys, how's the stream holding up? Are we lagging at all, guys? Okay, it looks like we're good. For a second, it looked like it was lagging on my end, but I'm gonna guess we're good. Let me check something real quick. Okay. Yep, looks like we're good. All right, let me drink some of my water real quick. You guys let me know if the stream lags at all. I am sharing my house with like five other people right now, and we all like to be on the internet around the same time. So if the stream slows down at all or anything like that, please let me know. Over here. Got Gunslinger again. Go. Oh, I don't have a fusion cutter. I'm not an engineer. Oh, we have a tank. Let's go. Hang on, guys. Let me look at something real quick. First, I don't think you guys want to see test all the way down there. Now, if you guys start typing stuff, feel free to. And I'll put the chat back up there for you guys. I'm just checking something out real quick, so I want to make sure everything's running smoothly for you. There we go. Where's the Wookiee that's firing at me? Enemy reinforcements are thinning. Oh, came out of nowhere. Wait, he's gonna capture the command post, right? Right? You guys are gonna, nope, okay. Yep, I bet he was in that turret. Oh, boy. Whoop, I did not mean to skip through all that.
CIS rewarded for completion of Kashyyyk defense protocol.
Thank you.
Please select a fleet to command. Select a bonus to purchase.
You guys already know we're going for it. You already know we're going for Darth Maul. Yeah, baby.
Supply bonus activated.
Oh, coming at me with the supply bonus. Alright.
What is your bidding, master?
A leader is commanding our forces. They have been fitted with excess supply.
You worms are no match for the dark side.
The Confederacy is in control of another command post. The command post is under Confederacy control.
All right, let's go in here.
There we go. Can.
You worked.
There we go. Keep it throw down there.
We've lost control of the command post. The Confederacy is in control of another command post. We've lost control of the command post. Hostiles have acquired a command post.
You worms are no match for the dark.
That was so satisfying. When they like line up for you to throw your lightsaber straight down a hallway. It's so satisfying.
The command post is under
Confederate. Yeah, there we go. There's a speeder. I am not gonna catch that speeder. There we go. Whoa. Yeah, I can. Just did.
The command post is under Confederacy control.
Gotta take us all the turrets. More clones. Bring me more clones.
The Confederacy is in control of the command post.
Oh, they're all in tanks? Oh my goodness. Oh! Died right at the end there. Right on the 0 second mark. We're not gonna count that, guys. Okay, I guess we still have to count it. 50 kills. There we go. Moving right along in this thing.
Credits received by CIS for successful invasion of Yavin 4.
Okay. Let's go. Yep, you're gonna move down there, and you guys are gonna try attacking Boo. I already know it, guys. I already know they're gonna try to attack Naboo. Yep. Called it.
Supply bonus activated.
Elevator bonus activated.
For some reason, the bots just love to attack Naboo. I have no idea why, but they do.
North Maul awaiting orders.
Our forces are under escort of a leader. Their supply caches have been increased.
North Maul, fight!
For the dark side.
I'll fix this turret up right.
There we go.
The command post is under Confederacy control. Enemy reinforcements falling. Roger, roger.
All right, let's go down here. Oh, that's not what I meant to do. I wonder, is it possible to get on those balconies? Oh, it is. There's like a little invisible ceiling here. See, it's right there. I wasn't sure. Where's the clone? There we go. Ah, he's running too far. Oh, I knew I ran right by him.
The command post is under Confederacy control. The command post is no longer under Confederacy control.
Oh. Okay, let's go over here.
Are
There we go. Yep, there we go. Safe here.
All fleets awaiting orders, sir.
There we go. Okay, so now we are going to. Well, that's not what I want to do. This is what I want to do. You guys already know. But. Oh, wait. Can I get. No, I can't. I can't get auto turrets here.
All fleets on standby.
Okay. So I don't think I'm going to use the hero bonus here. It is Grievous. But I don't think we'll need them.
Commencing my keto invasion. Select a bonus for this battle.
Yeah, I think we'll be good.
Supply bonus activated.
They have been fitted with excess supplies.
Okay. So, we're gonna try this without a hero. Hopefully we don't get utterly embarrassed and crushed and whatever else. There we go. Just need to push him back on the bridge. There we go. Some ammo, please. No ammo. I might die here. Yeah. There we go. Not today. Oh, that's what I get for trying to be a one droid army. Let's try this again.
The command post is no longer under Confederacy control.
Nope. Yep. Nope. I've died a lot here. At least I feel like it. That wasn't. That was not my place.
The command post is no longer under Confederacy control. Enemy reinforcements falling. Roger, roger.
Take cover!
I'm getting destroyed over here. Okay. Let's go back to the assassin droid. I think we did better with that. That was my kill, mister. Guys, you stole my kill. I'm salty about that. The dude stole my kill, guys. That was not very poggers of him. Yeah, I died a whole lot there. I think that was the most I've died in a long time in one match. Let me guess, you're going down to Naboo, aren't you?
Select a bonus to purchase. Leader bonus purchase. Please select.
So if I play my cards right, we can space battle them, blow them up. Then they'll probably try to attack my Gita. Oh my goodness, how should I play this? How should I do this? You know what? I think we're going to space battle them. We'll blow up their fleet. Then they'll attack my Gita. We use Grievous. Then we attack Coruscant. We use Maul. Then we attack Polis Massa. We use Maul. Then we win the Galactic Conquest.
The CIS has engaged the enemy fleet. Select a bonus for this battle.
Supply bonus activated.
I wish you could be the heroes in space battles. That'd be pretty cool. So, we're gonna come over here. Where is there? Okay. Now, teammates, I have to ask, please don't fly my ship into the wall again, like that. Whoa, like, I'm just not doing so well today. Come here. Ouch. Ouch. That was not great at all. Okay, we're gonna try this again. If my teammates could stop flying the ship into walls, you know, this might be a lot easier responding.
Bomber incoming.
Repeat,
bomber incoming.
Unable to evade
Let's go this way. Try to turn the ship around so they don't fly into a wall again. There we go. Whoa, this is like their whole team. Nah! Save me, medical droid. There we go, now we can get started. Let's go. War hero. Come here. Stop moving. Okay, there we go. There we go. That's what we're talking about. Ah! That's what I'm talking about. See, we got it. We got it, chat. Oh yeah, the shield's already destroyed. Let's go over here. Let's destroy the life support. Yeah, the auto turret's not gonna hit us when you're standing under it. Blip. There we go. Pew. Is he gonna see ammo? Nope. No ammo there. Ammo? Yes. Ammo? Nope. Yep. Health and ammo. How nice of them. Alright, now we gotta go out in Starfighter. Just destroy them here in the hangar. There we go. We did it. We flippin' did it. There we go. Here's the stats in case any of you guys want to see that at all.
The CIS has received credits for destroying the enemy fleet.
There we go. Now, if we play our cards right, they'll either engage us in a space battle, or they'll go after my Guido. And when they do one of those, we'll destroy the fleet. Then we'll head to Coruscant or Polis Massa, one of those two. Probably Coruscant. Then we'll take that whole top of the map. We'll be good. Then we can attack Polis Massa with Darth Maul, and we will end this galactic conquest. And then we'll be onto the third route. Yep, space battle again.
Select a bonus for this battle.
Bring it on. As long as my, you know, teammates stop flying the ship into walls. I don't know what's up with my teammates flying it into walls now, but...
There.
If only we could like fire our missiles in the hangar, that would be so cool. Look at that, we got like the whole team in here. That was totally worth it. Oh. Need to get in here. Need to heal up a little bit. Whoa, they are like everywhere. What in the world? Oh my gosh. Oh my goodness. They were everywhere, guys. They were everywhere. Okay, let's try that again. Oh. You know what? You guys can't handle. I yelled them at flying to the walls, then I fly right into the floor. Oh boy. That was much better. Yo, dudes, you should like join the dark side or something. It's pretty chill.
Their frigate has been destroyed.
Here we go.
Our frigate has been destroyed. Our shields have been disabled.
Phew. There we go. Run back. Is that ammo? Nope. Ammo! And one more shot should do it. There we go. See, we got our routine down. And a grenade. Okay. There we go. There we go. Okay. I don't see any bombers. Here we go. Let's fly up. And right back down. Let's get those engines. There we go. Let's go. Oh.
The CIS has received credits for defending our D-1600 fleet.
There we go.
Please select a fleet to command. Select a bonus to purchase. Leader bonus purchase. All fleets on standby. Initiating Coruscant invasion.
You guys already know. Darth Maul, baby. I just had to. I had to, guys. I'm so sorry. I just had to. The clones probably didn't deserve it, but we're going Darth Maul.
What is your bidding, Master?
Our leader is on the battlefield. They have been fitted with excess supply.
Rah! Oh, that is so satisfying, guys. You don't even know.
Your Confederacy is in control of another command post.
That is just so satisfying. Oh my gosh. I destroy a whole team of clones. 101. That poor guy. That poor guy just got ganged up on. There was no way out for him. Oh. That was so satisfying. Oh my gosh, guys. You have no idea. Oh, and they lined up for it. That was the best part, is that they lined up for it. That was great. That was good. That felt good. You guys have no idea how great that felt. 61 kills, guys. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. 61 kills. And like how many seconds? How many seconds? That was probably like, 60 seconds. Oh my gosh, guys. That was so satisfying. That was it. That was satisfying, guys. Oh, goodness.
Credits received by CIS for Coruscant pacification.
That Coruscant battle right there, guys. So satisfying. Mwah. So satisfying. Oh, and now we're gonna do space battle here. Should be the last space battle of this Galactic Conquest.
Supply bonus activated.
Select a bonus for this battle.
We're gonna skip that. We're gonna power through the space battle. And then we're gonna use Darth Maul and power through our last planet. Which isn't even really a planet, it's an asteroid. Oh my goodness! Those auto turrets. Coming in hot. There we go. Now we're talking. Now we're on a roll. Oh, that's a good way to take out some clones while you're also destroying your objective. There we go. Equipped the wrong gun, guys. Oh, wait, my ship's still over there? No, it's not. Okay. How fast are the vulture droids? Here we go. Come here. Come here. And there goes my ship. There goes my ship. Where's the tri? There we go. Tri-fighter. This battle droid's on fire.
The CIS has received credits for defending our D-1600 fleet. All fleets awaiting orders, sir.
For those of you guys watching this after the stream, sorry you guys didn't get to see this live. But here, we are finally ending our long galactic conquest for the CIS. And what better way to end it than with Darth Maul? Now we just let them come out this door, and we do a saber throw. Because this is just the more satisfying way of doing it. I mean, we could always just capture that command post, but that wouldn't be very satisfying, now would it? Okay, that saber twirl Maul just did was pretty satisfying. Just playing as Darth Maul in general is satisfying. Oh, no, he survived! No. He survived. Get up the sledge. Oh. I guess that's what I get for getting too carried away, guys. There's kind of worth it, actually. They're behind me. I thought I could depend on my team, you know. There we go, guys. With that, we have completed the CIS Galactic Conquest with 101 kills, baby. There we go. Oh. You guys have no idea how satisfying it is to charge down a hallway with Darth Maul like that. What a great way to end the CIS Galactic Conquest.
What a great way to end it. And now we get our totally, totally cool victory screen, guys. There we go. All 12 planets. Now, I did think it was very interesting, actually, that we got to see Dooku electrocuting Anakin on Mustafar there, because you never actually get to play as Dooku and Anakin on Mustafar. You do get to play as Anakin, but you don't get to play like a hero assault or anything, so I thought that was kind of interesting. I kind of wish Mustafar had a hero assault, but they don't. Now, we did just complete the Galactic Conquest for the droids, and I'll be ending this stream here, but don't go anywhere too far, guys, because I will be coming back with Super Smash Brothers Ultimate, I think. Let me check and make sure I have time. Don't go too far, and hopefully I'll be coming back with Super Smash Brothers Ultimate. Maybe we'll do in the World of Light or something, who knows, but hopefully I can see you guys in a little bit. And if not, take care, everybody. Hope you have a great rest of your week.